This is Taige and welcome back to another video. And today I'm playing the Lost Eggs Egg Hunt. Yeah, because it's almost Easter and the Titanic sinks on April 15th and 14th. It does broke on the 14th and Philly sank on the 15th. Yeah, you should all know anyway. Yeah. Let's talk to whoever this person is here. It says, welcome to Stretch's Philosophy Outpost. Next. Okay, thank you, sir. Pleased to meet you. I am the mayor of this town. Thank you. Okay, good. Since you are new here, I recommend that you explore the floating islands. Okay. You can use the balloons to easily get around the other islands that are not connected to the main islands. Okay, good. Oh, I almost forgot, you can use the teleporter behind me to travel to different worlds. Yay! If you don't know what to feel, free Arctoloco, they're friendly and they will help you on your way.
Okay.
Good luck, adventurer.
Thank you.
Sorry if the thing's really laggy. I'm sorry about that if it's too laggy. Yeah, let's get into it. Okay, I'm teleporting now. The world of tomorrow.
Creepy.
Okay, we're in the game. Good. Let's at least try and find one egg. Welcome, time traveller. I see you're never too late or too early, but just in time. We seem to be in trouble with the egg and definitely need your help. Talk to the locals, they might know what happened. Through they seem a little grumpy lately. Oh, okay, I don't want to speak to them. How rude, they're grumpy. Oh, so what's happened to my body?
What's happened to my body?
Okay. He's playing. Oh my god. One of my friends have joined. Oh my god. This is just creepy. Oh, this is beautiful, guys. Look at it. Whoa. Let's see if I can find an egg. Or something. Any eggs? Here? Does this do anything? No, it probably doesn't anyway. Let's go up here. My first egg! Woo! First egg. Egg first. Good. There'll be an episode 2 of this, but it won't be this laggy because it'll be on my iPad. Anyway, I just got a new iPad anyway, just to tell you. It's an iPad Pro. It's because my other iPad was smashed by someone at my auntie's birthday the other day. Anywhere else? Do you like my R15 moving? Look at this place. Do you want can't put it in first person anymore. We just walk into it, walk into it. On the group. I need to at least find 2 eggs. If I don't find the second egg, that's going to be great, won't it? Oh, no. I need to walk away from this. I've been to this guy already. Okay, just wait. That's quicker. He went backwards in a thingy, didn't I? Of course I went in a whole circle. Maybe this way. Don't know how much time I have left, so you just get check. Mom, sorry. Don't want to talk to you, Siri. 45 seconds left. I have loads of time. Time does go quick, doesn't it? Time does really go quick. What does he want? Talk.
Hey, you, just in time.
Yeah.
We prepared the rockets for takeoff, but our astronaut cancelled us. Oh no. Ahem. I mean, he was really sick and he couldn't make it.
Yeah. Oh, I know what you mean.
It's my first day on the job, so you have to find your way to the entrance of the rocket.
Yes, sir.
Good luck.
I don't know where I'm going. I think I just need to stand here. Oh, I think I know where to go now. I need to get inside here. No. Where do I go? Then. Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay. That is just great.
I'm doing the dance party. Let's dance. Let's dance. Let's dance. Let's dance. Let's dance. Woo, woo, woo.
Okay, might have to keep doing. Woo! I'm having a dance party. Woo! Sorry, it's a little bit laggy. Dance party, yay! Taige Tower 13, what do you have to say? Nothing, Taige. Yes, you do. What?
Walk!
Okay, walk! That's going. Oh my god. Sorry about that. I just found this game. I thought, why don't I play it? It was on the front page. This is a really weird game. I think I might have to end the video early. So I'll see you. Oh. Later. Bye! Sorry about that. Sorry. How do you stop this thing?